I sat down in front of that committee and I started to read it, and the words weren't coming. I couldn't get them out. And you know, I felt Gavin with me this whole time, and I think that he let the words come through my mouth.
More importantly, the light sentence that the driver received, and that signal that it sends to your constituents. The way that the California law is written today incentivizes the driver to flee the scene rather than to stop and assist the individual that they have critically injured with their vehicle.
I mean, my hope is that either the bill as it's drafted or some version of this bill will actually get passed. And